participated in this event earlier, and it's great. We've done a new collection. It's a lot of drapey things. We've used a lot of tie and dye and banni, and it's got a great response. So this is one of the nicer events that happen in Bombay, and I've always done it, so I've enjoyed it, and I'm thoroughly enjoying it right now.
As compared to others shop or other stalls, we are looking at many of our crowd in your stalls.
Well, I've tried something new this time, and I always do easy clothes. So we've done a lot of banni, as I said, on things like this. So I guess it's getting a good response, and people are liking the easiness and, you know, the range. It's going to be summer, so it's going more lighter. So I guess, yeah, it's working well.
Okay, how it is important to be fashionable in today's world?
Well, I wouldn't say that it's important to be fashionable, but it's important to be stylish. Whatever you wear, does not matter whether it's 1 lakh or it's 5,000. If you've got the right style quotient and you know how to pair things up and you know how to make it look good and style it well, I think that's what clinches it for you. That's what clinches the look for me.
Okay, what does style mean in your life?
Well, style for me means it's a daily routine for me. I don't think before getting up in the morning what I'm going to wear. I just pick up things from my wardrobe, I put them together, and I try to do a new look every day, though it gets a little tiring. But yes, it's sometimes very rejuvenating, and it makes me open to more new ideas. So that's style for me, doing something every day new with myself.
Somewhere nearby, any tip you would like to provide for the...
I'm happy to be here. I've still not looked around. I told them, I said, might as well talk to me before I start shopping, because otherwise they may not get my bite.
Okay, there are so many things, like there are ornaments, there are dressing, there are many of our costumes. Which is the thing you like most?
You know how women are, no? They like everything, whether it's jewelry or clothes or bags or shoes. We are the best client for an exhibition. Ek aurat ko laake khada kar do exhibition mein and then leave the rest.
Summer is nearby, summer series is nearby. So anything you would like to provide for the show?
I think people should definitely go for more cottons and light fabric. Unfortunately, when you wear synthetics, first of all, it's not good for your skin, and secondly, it also, you know, doesn't give out a pleasing odor. And I think women need to become conscious of this fact, because it's a very important thing. So summer should be all about bright colors but light fabric.
Okay,
and pure fresh fabric.
Your fan is missing you in big screen on movies, so when you will...
I have in fact just taken a sabbatical from films. I only do cooking now. As you know, I'm a chef. I do my show called Mamika Magic on Food, and I'm doing a couple of more shows food related, because I thought if I have to be the best in something, let's concentrate and focus on one thing. So I'm now a chef. So you'll see me in a lot of cooking shows, not in movies.
Very different. We have chosen the like many Bollywood actresses and celebrities after directing the design, yeah. to choose a fashion designer or interior designer. Yeah. But very differently you have chosen yourself, like, when you...
That's because this line happened to me by chance. Sanjeev Kapoor had asked me to do it. That was 4 years back. And you're right, at that time also I used to think it's a hobby. And I didn't take it seriously because acting was still my first priority. But over the years, over the last 3-4 years, I got a lot of popularity as a chef. And I started seeing people really looked up to me for what I was doing. And it gave me a very good sense of satisfaction. So now I've even gone to Singapore. I've done an advanced culinary course. I've worked with a hotel, a very popular hotel. I'm starting my own restaurant soon. So I'm finding that this is giving me a lot more gratification. So, and there is no, that crazy competition that you always have to be competing with people. This gives me more happiness and peace. So right now this is what it is.
Okay, your any favorite dish?
Oh, lots. I'm a foodie. For children or for myself? Both. I love Japanese and Thai food a lot. For kids, I make everything. My son's favorite right now is a chocolate chip cookie, except I haven't told him I put oats in it and make it healthier. My whole USP is I make yummy food healthy for kids without them realizing that there's healthy stuff in it.
Thank you.